My name's John McCarthy, and I am pleased to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. I'll go ahead and assume you're ready to play. And today we start with a par 4. Let's get on our horse here, rip it into the fairway, and we'll take it from there. Yeah, we'll take that. This is clocking in at around 170 yards or so to the pin from here. Okay, don't worry about it. We'll be on the green eventually. And this is our third shot. And 7 feet to the cup. Looking good. Okay, even par after the first. Nice to see. And let's see what the second hole has in store for us. Ooh, the approach might be a bit long here. A little off on that approach, but that's okay. And that'll work for your birdie, chipping it on in there. Well done. And just for my sake, let's take one more look at what you just did there. That hole will bring you down to 1 under par. Careful out there, wind's going left to right on this hole. And here's your second shot here on the third. All right, on the green and under regulation, you got a putt for eagle, and that's fantastic. Here is your putt for eagle. This putt's good so far. And look at you dropping that putt for the eagle. And right now you are at 3 under par. You got a headwind to deal with on this hole. I'll take that. Here's your second shot on the fourth. Good shot. Setting up here with a 4-foot putt. This putt's going. 4 under par currently. And here we go, par 4 in front of us. That drive's looking decent here. This one's about 110 from the pin. I think this will find the surface. That's a safe shot. Good luck with this. Way out here. Got this left for par on this one. And there we go. and that will keep you at 4 under par. All right, let's see what we can do here on the 6th hole. Decent looking tee shot, I think. And this one's about 180 yards out. Oh, this could be good. We're on the green with that one. Well done. You'll go to 5 under for the round if you sink this. Here we go, just a few more inches. And that putt'll drop. Right now you are at 4 under par for the day. We are on the 7th hole. Let's see what we can do. A little wayward on that approach. And here's our second shot on the 7th. That's a nice chip. Well done. Okay, for the save. All right, well done. That's going to keep you at 4 under after that hole. And here we go, par 5. Nice. Here's our second shot on the 8th. You're taking driver off the fairway, are you? That's just fine golf playing there. That's on the green in under regulation. Well done. Here you go. Just pop this in the hole and you'll pull down an eagle. Just a little too much pace on that one. Setting up here for your fourth shot. Feet to go. Looking pretty good. Nice putt. That's in there for par. And your score this round is currently 4 under par. That ball was launched. And this one's about 135 yards to go. This one's looking good. Okay, here's our third shot. Nice chip, fantastic. And this will be your par putt here. Okay, after that hole, you'll stay at 4 under par. Careful out there, the wind's blowing right to left. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin. This one's heading left. Well, unfortunately, that's a missed green. This one's your third. And for the save. So far, so good. Yikes, that went right by. 3 feet left. Okay, that putt's done. That hole's gonna bring you up to 3 under par. All right, stepping up to a par 4 here. is tidy. This looks like about 120 yards to the pin. Use a bit of a kick to the right. Nice shot into this green. Good work. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. Right by. Okay, let's go. This one is for par. All right, and as that putt drops, let's take a peek at the scorecard, shall we? And 3 under par for the day. We've got a headwind blowing in our face on this one. Oh yeah, this one's heading for the green. Yeah, nice work. That's a good little approach shot. This one's a 3-foot putt. Okay, safely home with that putt. And 4 under par after that hole. Now we tee this one up on the 13th hole. This drive should be safe. This is about 160 to the pin. Okay, here comes the green. Great work on the approach. You saw that one, didn't you? About a dozen feet to the hole from here. That's in there. It's your 4th birdie of the day. And after that one, you're 5 under par. That wind is going right to left out there. Well, it looks like this one will play. Good luck on your 2nd shot here on the 14th. Good little shot there. Here's a putt for eagle. This putt's tracking. Nicely played. Seven under par after that hole. Let's see what happens here on the 15th. I think we're bound for the dance floor here. Safe approach, nice. From 23 feet. That's tough to take. Just tapping that one in for par. Nice. And after that one, you're at 7 under. Teeing off now on a long par 4. That was good. We've got about 135 yards or so to go from here. Nice shot. That'll do. 8 under par if you can drop this. I believe this is for your par. And that'll drop. Okay, that's 7 under par for the moment. It's blowing out there. We got a headwind on this hole. Good luck. Second shot here on the 17th. You could get down to 8 under par for the day if you sink this. Oh my. Just a little 3-footer left for this one. And in the hole. And right now you're 7 under for the day. Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind. No good. Time for our second shot here on number 18. Back in the fairway. Now let's go for the green. This is what our third shot's looking like. Boom, there's another green in regulation. Nice. This next putt is for your birdie. One's on a good line. And with that putt, your round is over. All right, at the end of this one, you've wound up at 8 under par. And with that, I will leave you with this. My heartfelt gratitude for picking the game up in the first place. And thanks again for taking me around the course with you today. We'll see you soon.